Squeeze, sixth place, number 406 of Sawyer Russell. Seventh place, number 311, Adriano Yanuzzi. Eighth place, number 17, Carson Neal. Ninth place, number 7 of Ronnie Clyde. Tenth place, number 251 of Max Franceselli. 11th place is the 88 of Sam Schlake. 12th place is the 455 of Randy Harvey. 13th place, number 18, Mason Donahue. 14th place, number 619, Hunter Patterson. Then we have Emil Osmond, who had to retire early in 15th. Charles Olivier Dion only made one complete lap, unfortunately, for 16th place. And no times for Derek Wargo or Christopher Wakefield. So congratulations, huge congratulations to Reagan Seville, Moscone Tour, and Brentley Miller. And just a reminder, everybody, if you're done with your transponder, please turn it in right at the scales. I think Cynthia's taking them at the scales. If not, she'll tell you where to bring it. But make sure you turn your transponder in right away. Don't put it on the back burner and think you're going to turn it in later and you're going to forget, because you don't want to bring it home. It's like all kinds of bad stuff happens if you bring it home. So turn in your transponder.
Same as yesterday.
A little bit?
And it took everybody out the outside. Just when I talked to